Hello, in this question, V1 is 0.630 C and V2 is 0.